So being with Karan is like being with your friend, like your best friend.
She's very sweet and she's very considerate. She thinks about all the people in the family and she then presents her views. She is very humble and she's also very shy. So, you know, all these qualities actually made me fall for her.